to be truly honest, I never thought it would end this way. I realize that for some, the past only lingers in memories. It takes control of their emotions. They lose their sense of reality, their sense of sanity, their sense of happiness. It was on this day when I first met her. I don't know what connected us, but something about her made me very curious. She looked troubled at first sight, and I lent a hand for comfort. But little did I know, something else bothered her. She seemed distressed. Something held her back from her true emotions. Something that I wasn't aware of. Each time, I would try and figure out what was going through her mind. She was persistent in hiding how she truly felt. Denial was her thing. She didn't want my help. All she wanted was him. It's all she thought about. He wouldn't leave her alone. I had a caring passion for her. She filled my life with bliss. But to my surprise, this was something I did not expect from her. I tried to figure out what could have caused this, if there was any deeper meaning to the effect of her boyfriend's death. It was from then on, I promised myself that I wouldn't let her out of my sight. There was no place in this world where she could direct her pain. It was like she was living every day in misery. She would always recount jubilant moments with him, the times in when she was the most happiest. To this, I could care less about. But to her, they meant the world. The millions of things that were going through her mind, unbeknownst to me, impulsed her to do demented things. She tried meeting him by jumping off. Her dead boyfriend wouldn't let her live a normal life. It was like his ghost always came back to haunt her. Her emotional pain increased each day as her sorrowful past caught up with her. I tried my best to always keep her in my sight. Some days, I felt that she could mend on her own, but sadly, the feeling just grew worse. She could not control herself. She refused to get any help. No matter how I saw it, it seemed like I wanted it more than she did. I decided to become her permanent guardian. I promised to watch over her, to protect her. She just couldn't let go of the past. I feared that if I leave her, she would become more closer to him. It was that one thing, that one person keeping her from moving on. She felt the impulse to join him. She could no longer control herself. The past overtook her. I was her protector. How could I let her slip through my fingers? I searched, and I searched. And when it ended that way, my guilty conscience realized that these memories would consume me too.